We're guiding the big picture when there's a hurricane event that affects the United States. We issue a tropical weather outlook 4 times a day that talks about systems that could become tropical cyclones at any time during the next 5 days. And then when we have active storms, we're putting out a forecast and advisory package every 6 hours that includes a 5-day track and intensity forecast, forecasting the size of the storm. And then we're also coordinating with our international partners and within the National Weather Service to issue the necessary watches and warnings, and also coordinating with partners like the Navy and the U.S. military and other interests. Our products are really designed to help emergency managers and the general public and the media convey the message about the storm's impacts on the large scale. We also have a big preparedness and outreach mission where we educate emergency managers, other meteorologists about the hazards that are associated with tropical storms and hurricanes and help them understand our products, forecast uncertainty so that they can make the best decisions they can during an event. So, for example, calling for evacuations based on storm surge or knowing how to position resources and understanding their risk.
Well, the products and services that come out of TAFB, the Tropical Analysis and Forecast Branch specifically, are detailed marine weather forecasts for the next 5 days, including wind speed information, wind direction, significant wave height, wave direction, wave period, as well as any significant types of weather, such as showers, thunderstorms, dense smoke, any other kinds of obstruction to visibility, and associated hazards, such as gale warnings or tropical storm and hurricane warnings for the open waters.
It can be stressful, but it can also be very exciting to be involved in big events and know that you're making a positive difference, not only for the office here, but for the agency and the country as a whole. So it's very fulfilling work, and it's something that I really do enjoy.